This summer, we might start getting back to normal again. Back to traveling. Back to reuniting with family and friends. Back to celebrating life. But hunger shouldn't be normal. Yet for many, back to normal still means not having enough to eat.